Lincoln Tomb, Springfield, Illinois, and Oak Ridge Cemetery, Springfield, Illinois.
Hey YouTube, we're in Springfield. Sorry for not uploading the past days. I've been kind of busy. We're gonna go see Lincoln's Tomb and all that fun stuff. After we go to Lincoln's Tomb, we're gonna eat. I'll show you guys the hotel room. Lincoln, my dude! Lincoln! Meow! Meow!
In a quarter mile, continue straight.
Oh, they are? Oh, more Lincolns!
It's like we're all over the city.
Oh yeah, this is Lincoln City. Cemetery, is this where
he
is?
Slight left.
Oak Ridge Cemetery. 1860 and 19.
Take the next left, then turn right.
Take the next left.
Take
the... Hey, where's that? We're going to see his tomb.
I brought your mom out here 2009.
So
you were like 6 months old.
Did you guys bring me?
No.
Oh.
So you remembered it.
That's dope.
There's Mr. Lincoln's tomb.
Okay, we have our light.
And hopefully I don't catch any bugs. There's like 10 minutes just to get out.
Okay, no blurring then. But don't sue me.
There, I'm gonna sue.
Inventorying. Okay. Good. On our way, we will see the tomb, and I believe it's over there where all the turtles people just standing. Lincoln tomb. I like Lincoln tomb. Get a picture? Okay, hold on, guys. Okay, I see a big Lincoln face. Oh, it's so bright. It's all blurry. Help me. The phone. It's so blurry. I got it. It's focusing. His nose isn't broken anymore. It's good. You never want a broken nose. That's cool. Okay, so we're going into this big building right here. And I guess we're gonna see Lincoln's too. What's the point of having steps? You can't even get in.
That's for the guys that keep the grave up to sight.
Okay, so we're entering.
Nope, we gotta go in the front.
We're almost in here.
Almost. What's down there? Huh? What's down there?
More graves. They've got a ton of graves here.
Hi. Hi. Why aren't they moving? Guys, they're not moving. I gotta get a picture after it focuses.
I'm taking pictures too, you know.
I know. Okay, got a picture. Okay. Okay. To the front and beyond.
Hello.
Hello. I have. He has not.
Where are you guys from?
St. Louis.
St. Louis. Yes, sir. Nice. Well, it's pretty much one big circle, so just follow the right hallway all the way around. You see the burial chamber in the back. You're welcome to take photos. And if you have any additional questions, come here.
Thank you.
I got a picture. Okay, let's go. Excuse me. He has a knife. No, a sword. This guy has a musket and on a horse. Or is he again? Okay. Okay, get in here. Okay. Okay, that's the tomb. There's some beautiful flowers. Edward. That's his son's, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, this must be the son that had that sickness. The wall feels marble-ish.
Marble.
Get it? Marvelous and marble-ish. Get it? Yeah. Okay, cool.
Yeah,
off to a little distance.